Hey,
I can't even hear it.
Is that the DJ gonna come on up?
Right. Okay.
Everybody ready? Scott.
Chris, I'll give you a 15-minute warning.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, we're going to here you go.
Him, the evil that men do lives after them, the good is often turned by the bones. So let it be with Caesar.
Thank you.
John Joyden on the bass. Mr. Ed Miles on the drums. We are the Chris Troy Big Group from Austin, Texas. And we're here to play our butts off. Thank you very much. Myself up on sunblock and stuff. That stuff's not Ten Storm Rabbits, is it? Yeah. All right. Well, I don't think I need these anymore. Everybody doing okay? Everybody all right? It's the multitude of lives. I've got merchandise over there at the artist tent, and I'll be over there signing autographs and signing CDs until the last one is signed, because I am here for y'all. Thank you.
Two hearts Yeah.
I saw the devil last night. I saw the devil last night. The night was hot, the moon was blood red. My thumbs were brick as I lay there just a sweating all like in my bed. Snakes around me slither as I smell the fumes from the portal of the rack. A calling for all demons hither and the sound of howling dogs and winged bats. That's some devil last night. And ranting like a lunatic in our place, cursing my family like you were born of divine right. You just stood there laughing with your arms akimbo, just begging for a fight. I almost hurt you last night. Instead, your life's been a waste, and your girl, she's no more fun. And you can't seem to get anything in your life ever done. But I tell you what, the voice that's telling you what to do is in your head. It ain't gonna stop till this job is done. It almost killed me last night. Thank you. fires burn. We'll play a little bit of jazz. Get back for the fireworks, people. I think pyrotechnics and scat singing can work, man. This is a song by my musical idol, my number one musical idol, Mr. John Coltrane. It's a song called Moment's Notice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Strutty Band! You want to hear more than just Strutty? We're going to be there tonight at 10 o'clock. We'll be down at the Holiday Inn and you can catch more. Coming up a little bit, we've got Tower of Power. And then fireworks after that, so stay tuned. Got a great lineup tomorrow. Be sure to pick up your Jazz Fest event guide. You can pick them up at vendors all around the perimeter. This will tell you all about the band. It's got a schedule in there. It's got lots of information. Be sure to check it out.
Good to see you too, brother. It's been a while.
Can you believe we all get to come to this for free?